Hello everyone, myself Priyavrat and welcome to our YouTube channel Helpful Techniques. So guys, in this video we'll be discussing about the American Express Off Campus Drive 2022. So they're hiring for the analyst data science position. So it's for the Gurgaon and the Bangalore location. So before discussing about the eligibility criteria and about the application process and about the selection process, if you are new to our YouTube channel, then please subscribe, because every day we are uploading videos regarding latest off campus, about the preparation videos like how to prepare for the technical interview and the written test, so and so, for various companies like TCS, Capgemini, Wipro, Deloitte, Accenture, and Tech Mahindra, and IBM also, and Infosys, etc. And so now let's discuss about first about the responsibilities and about the eligibility criteria. Then we'll be discussing about the application process. So this is for the Gurgaon location, and if you are willing to apply for the Bangalore location, here is the Bangalore location profile. So I'll be sharing both the application links to you, so you can apply for any location based on your preference or the based on your interest. So if you are approaching to any American Express employee for reference, you can share this ID with them so that you can get the reference. So now let's discuss about the roles and responsibilities. So before discussing further, let me tell you one thing. So if you know about this position or not, so this is a entry level position in American Express. So every year they hire many employees or the candidates for this specific profile. So it's a kind of mass hiring company, mass hiring position to them. Like for American Express, it's a mass hiring profile. That means the probability of being shortlisted for this position is little bit higher, and also the work location option is hybrid. That means you can do both the work from office and as well as the work from home. That means every week you can do 2 to 3 days work from office, and then you can do the work from home. So now let's discuss about the experience required. So here they require 0 to 3 years of experience in the analytics, that means data analytics or the big data work stream like related field, and academic background, it's needed for the MBA, master's degree in economics, statistics, computer science or the relevant field, like from any top tier institute like tier 1 or tier 2. And also you must be having some AI research knowledge, and you must have completed your bachelor's or the master's or the PhD equivalent from the stream. And if you belong to the from any other non-IT or the non-technical background, then you must be having at least relevant experience of 0 to 3 years, or else you must be having you must belong to the computer science background or any statistical background or the field. And coming to the technical part, so you must be having knowledge in SAS or R, Python, Hive, Spark or SQL. So it is not mandatory that you must be knowing R and Python both. You must be knowing at least one scripting language, either Python or R or Ruby, right? And advanced statistical technique or the knowledge, and also you must be having some good artificial intelligence or the machine learning knowledge, like about the supervised and unsupervised machine learning algorithms we have, like clustering, and also about the decision tree and other machine learning techniques or the technologies, how to when to use some machine learning models based on the data set we have. So these are the things, and you must be having expertise in coding algorithm and high performance computing. So these are the like basic requirements or the skills required for the specific profile. So if you are interested, then click on the apply now. Then it will take you to the career page of this American Express. Here you can log in into your account if you have already created. Otherwise you need to sign up here. And totally there are 7 steps you need to follow. And at the end you need to provide your or put your e-signature with the date, current date. Then you can review and submit. So first you need to import your resume or CV or the cover letter. Then you have to like share or fill up the contact information, basic information, then educational or the qualification experience details, and general questionnaires, and the job specific questions or the demographic questions. So these are the basic things you need to cover. So I will not be able to proceed further because I have not attached my resume. So it is very much intuitive. So you will be able to fill up this form by yourself. But you need to log in, and once you log in, once you have applied, you can check the status of your application. So now coming to the hiring process. So first there will be a written test. So in the written test, First they will be giving you some data set and some problem statement. So not exactly the problem statement, so few problems or the questions will be there based on the data set we have. Like for example, find the outlier present in the data, and what is the mean median mode of this data set we have, and how to remove that outlier, and how to remove the stop words from the sentence and all. So basically there will be three questions, like three main questions, and there will be few sub questions also. And once you complete the written test, within 2 to 3 days you will receive the result. Like based on their requirement, it may like late, you may need to wait for 7 days also. And once you clear the written test, then you'll be facing the technical interview round, then followed by the HR interview. So that's it. So it is all about the hiring process. So I'll try to share few of the sample questions for the American Express asked in the like recent written test, so that you can practice. And the written test difficulty level is average, not that much difficult. If you know the basic Python or the Pandas or the other and analytics libraries, then you will be able to easily solve the questions. And basically there will be two types of questions we will be facing. First one is the creating the data frame, and you need to pre-process it or do some analysis. And second question will be string based thing. That means they will be giving you some string and you need to find the TF and IDF, term frequency and inverse document frequency, and the and other things like removing stop words from the string we have. So these are the kind of things you need to do to pre-process it and to get the result. So these are the like things you can expect for this written test. So I hope it is clear right now. So I'll be sharing this link in the description of this video, so that you can apply for this company for these two positions before it gets expired. So based on your interest, you can either apply for the Bangalore or Gurgaon, or you can apply for the both the locations as well, right? So I think it is clear right now. So if you have any doubt regarding this off campus or any other thing, you can apply for this off camp. You can let us know in the comment section below. So thank you for watching, guys, and all the best with your job search.